Rockford Park District says it will raise its tax levy in the new year. We told you last night commissioners voted to approve the hike. The district faces a budget shortfall of more than $480,000. Major revenue sources were lost when the district was forced to close most facilities earlier this year during the COVID lockdown.